Hello everyone, this is Dr. Manohar Kain, Consultant Physician, Manipal Hospital. We all know that this is World Immunization Week, and to mark this, Manipal Hospital has decided to create awareness about vaccinations, or what we commonly call as immunizations. Globally, vaccination, especially in the Western world, is a normal phenomena. But when it comes to our country, it is not so well taken care, especially in the adult population. So in this context, I would like to give a brief about H1N1 virus and its vaccination. Nobody is bothered if you have flu, but if the flu virus is called H1N1, all of us are scared, isn't it? So what is this H1N1 virus? Usually flu virus has understood the adage survival of the fittest better than any other organism. H1N1 is a normal flu virus which time to time changes its protein content and comes out as a new virus. By doing so, it makes sure that our body defense doesn't recognize it as a normal flu virus, and suddenly it brings out problems like breathlessness and even deaths. So by changing the protein, it defies our defense mechanism. So vaccination for this is very important. In fact, in the Western world, everyone gets vaccinated for the flu vaccine. However, our government has given some initiatives and some directives to whom to get vaccinated with flu virus. Definitely healthcare professionals like me, the nursing staff, the paramedical staff, even those people who are porters, ambulance drivers, everyone should be vaccinated. Secondly, extremes of age, very young and very old people, the disease can be of a grave prognosis, so it is better to vaccinate them also. Thirdly, most importantly, as we define this as a high-risk group, that is, people who are having, let's say, uncontrolled diabetes, heart issues, they have kidney issues, or they are on long-term treatments, especially if they have malignancies like cancers, these people should definitely take the vaccine. How about the vaccine then? There are two types of vaccines. One is the traditional injectable, the second is the sprays. The spray form of vaccine is slightly difficult to use and it is not predictable. So we all prefer to give injections. And if you want to give up-to-date protection, because these vaccines also should change. As I already told you, the flu virus keeps changing itself. So the vaccine content also should be changing. So for now, if someone wants to take a vaccine, we call it as a quadrivalent vaccine, which has to be taken. And how often do we take it? It has to be yearly once we should take this vaccine. So we all know an ounce of prevention is better than tons of treatment. I hope this is useful to you. Thank you, Dr. Manohar from Manipal Hospital.